What is up guys, Isaah here, and for today's video, I'm going to give you the top 5 Kaiju for August that might help you to get more details faster. And yeah, we're almost at 17k subscribers, and if you haven't subscribed yet, smash that shit right now, and yeah, let's start the video. In top 5, we have Serna Alpha. So why did I choose Serna Alpha? Serna Alpha has a lot of specialties. Number 5. So number 5 in Serna Alpha is so worth it. Because every time someone attacks you, you can target it and the that attack you might get damage. And yeah. You can use this up to you. Is the disadvantage, but this you can kill this. Wait. Give me a second. Bro, I'm dying. I'm just joking, bro. For our top 4, we have this Godzilla Mini, or also known as Godzilla 2000. So, Godzilla 2000 caught Kiryu in the Godzilla movie, and yeah, we're gonna try this Godzilla Mini right now. And why did I choose this? And this is the reason why I choose a Godzilla Mini. Watch this. Look at that, bro. The range of his atomic red is so cool, and I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna die by a bomb. Oh, I lag. Bro, look at that thing, bro. Oh my god. Anyway, next. And for my top 3, we have this Shin Godzilla. And we're gonna use this for my top 3. And I'm gonna tell you the reason why. So, Shin Godzilla is the most OP Kaiju in Kaiju universe. And as you can see, his health is already reached 5000 and almost at 6k. And yeah. We're gonna try this right now and watch why did I use this. Now you can use the atomic red based on the fire. Now look at how much damage. Oh, he's running from Machine Godzilla, bro. Like, come on, man. Look at the range, man! Oh, it's running! Can't win! Oh, Shin Godzilla! Look at this! Even the Millennium is running! See? This is why I choose Shin Godzilla, because they are scared of me. Look at this jet. Why did I choose this? Look at that damage, bro! It's so dead, man! So dead. There you go. And this Eva is running, bro. It's just running, man. You want to fight this Rose Biolante? Yeah. Oh, I'm telling you guys, this Kaiju is so OP, and this is why I put Shin Godzilla in top 3. You can keep doing it. You can keep doing it. just running, bro. I'm going to kill this. So good. See guys, that's why I'm telling you guys, that's why I use this Shin Godzilla, because it's too old, bro. Really just like it. And yeah. So you guys should use more of Shin Godzilla. And yeah, next. So in my top 2 we have the Nutcracker. Nutcracker, yeah. So this Nutcracker is actually OP. Look at this. Look at this. For you. I forgot. Where's this guy? I forgot this. Okay. This little thing. I'm just gonna kill this little thing. It's running! It's running! You can even thought me, bro! Bro, he didn't deal any damage on me. I don't even know how to use this thing. For real. What is that? What is that? It's not proper because and the top one. Okay, let me cut this. For the top one, we have the Rose Born Violante. Why did I choose the Rose Born Violante? Why I love Rose Born Violante. So if you use the number, the letter V, and if you use the number 2, and also if you use the number 4, you can get that kill. Look at this. Look at this. As you can see in the left, with the Gorgeous State in here, you can reach the maximum for the most one by Robin. And actually, you can use the number 4, you can spam the number 4 until you get the number 8 of the screen. What you can do is to press the number 4 repeatedly, like my thing, like the thing in the mind. Number 2. And yeah, I'm just gonna spam this and let's see how much the damage that both form by Lanta can deal. And I don't know this number 4. What is the number? I use the number 4. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. You can change the color of the thing. Yeah, I reach number 5. I mean number 4. Number 6, there you go. Rank number 6, 1. Look at that. Look at this guy. I'm gonna use it one more time. The level on the max rank is almost at level 6 only. And yeah, sorry for I'm gonna use the bug so I can heal up and the number 4. Look at this, bro. This thing is amazing. I reached the number 10. Number 10 bug. And yeah, that's all for today. And see you guys tomorrow. See you guys.